works like magic.
Listen, you'll be a lighter.
For weeks.
We had to allow for altitude adjustment. Fernicky's proposal requires a robust immune system.
Good luck, then. There's almost as much tumor in this scan as gray matter.
I guess if it's a lethal experiment, we might as well use somebody who's as good as dead.
If we only wanted to dispose of a corpse, we wouldn't have made the trip to Colorado. What you're calling tumors maybe is the fingerprints of a god.
What's that supposed to mean?
What happens when somebody gets touched by a god? Usually they are smart, but sometimes